news now. Two FBI agents have been shot in St. Louis, Missouri. This is the scene from just moments ago. The agents were responding to a house where a person was barricaded inside. The officers have non-life-threatening injuries. It's still unclear if this is connected to the protests in Ferguson, Missouri.